how do you get motivated to exercise? It's one of the questions that I got this week from one of my readers on my newsletter. And she asked me, you know, how do you get up to go and exercise? What do you do when all you want to do is sit on the sofa and just be lazy and not go for your exercise session? How do you get to get changed and go and get going and, you know, go and do your exercise? Those are all really, really good questions and stuff that I personally have been struggling with in the past as well. I sometimes do still today. I'm not a morning person, so you will very, very rarely see me get up in the morning to go and exercise. So that's the first thing you need to understand, is that there is no right or wrong time to exercise. It's when you feel at your best that that's when you want to exercise. For me personally, it's probably late morning. I know most of you do work in a 9-to-5 job or whatever times you're working, and so mid-morning is probably not possible. For me it is, and that's when I am at my best to exercise. For others, they love to exercise first thing in the morning, but you need to be able to get up in the morning, which in the summer is a little bit easier, in the winter is a little bit harder, but everyone is different. There is no right or wrong. If I have to work through the day, my exercise session will probably be at 7 o'clock in the evening, before I get home. Once I get home and I get on the sofa, it's really, really hard even for me to get up and go and do my exercise. So it's totally normal. But what I urge you to do is, one, put your exercise sessions in the diary so that they are like a meeting. So meetings you generally don't cancel, so you go and do your exercise. If you can't be bothered getting changed, go home, get your stuff and things like that, take your workout clothes with you to work, and before you leave work, get changed already. Don't wait, don't get in the car to go to the gym and then get changed, because the chances of then driving home because you can't be bothered are much, much higher. So change in the toilets at work and then go and do your exercise session straight away. If you do workout in the morning, obviously get dressed in your workout gear, take your stuff with you and go to the gym. Lay out your workout gear in the evening so that by the time you get up and you get dressed, it's all there. You don't have to think about it. Those are my tips on how to get going with exercise, how to motivate yourself to make it happen. I hope that's helping you. My name is Anna Iarchy and I'm the owner of the Finchley Weight Loss Centre, where we help people just like you to lose weight by teaching them how to eat right, exercise right, but also think right.